Hey guys, Paul from Ultimate Fat Burner here, and today I'm going to hit you up with 7 quick facts about the amino acid and nitric oxide supplement arginine. As usual, if you want to learn more or to review the clinical reference we've used to compile these facts, you can find the links in the description underneath this video. I'll be right back in about 10 seconds. Don't go anywhere, you're going to love this one. All right, welcome back. Let's get into our facts. Number one, arginine is a precursor to the gas nitric oxide. Nitric oxide production causes vasodilation, or simply, it dilates the arteries and the blood vessels in the body. Number two, the clinical data supporting arginine's effects as a sports performance enhancing supplement is conflicting and contradictory at this time. Number three, the more you use arginine, the less effective it becomes. That's because regular usage ramps up the activity of an enzyme called arginase, which breaks down arginine, thus leaving less of it available for nitric oxide production. Because of this, many supplements are now switching to using citrulline in their formulas, or a combination of arginine and citrulline. Number four, concentrated pre-workout supplements that contain arginine do not contain anywhere near an effective dose of the supplement. Number five, because of its ability to dilate blood vessels, arginine has been used to treat angina, hypertension, congestive heart failure, and hyperlipidemia, all with varying degrees of success. Number six, on its own and in combination with yohimbine and pycnogenol, multigram doses of arginine have been used to successfully treat certain types of erectile dysfunction. Number seven, if you are taking any drugs to lower your blood pressure, i.e. antihypertensive drugs, do not supplement with arginine before speaking with your doctor, as it may cause an additive effect. So there you have it, 7 cool facts about arginine. I hope you found that useful. If you did, I'd really appreciate it if you gave this video a thumbs up. And if you haven't already done so, please subscribe to this channel. It would really help me out. It's completely free, and you'll be updated when we post new videos. All right, thanks again for watching, and hopefully I'll see you real soon on another video.